Good evening. Hoth, Imperial Invasion, hashtag 5, phase 6 of 6. We're finally there, day 6. So, platoons are all full. Two things to do: battle, combat mission, and then deploy ships. So, this is the squad that. I can't remember whether I think I set it. It's a bit meh on attack. Oh, look at that. That's naughty. It me? Or has this got a bit. Let's just start off by doing that. Oh, and that. They're in the fleet, so I can't even remember what this thing does now, you know? Let's just do a basic for now. Probably should have healed or something. Oh, look at that. Do we have a target lock? What's this do? Deal special damage to target enemy and call target ally to assist. Both attackers have detriment have an additional critical damage. What's this one do? Oh. I now found out. Oh, wow. Oh, crap. Of course, he does the target lock. Okay, so I'm about to lose. Oh, no. Yep, I'm going to lose my bigs. Oh, so they're at different things. I didn't realize that. Yay! They survived. Maybe it's because I've changed line up, I don't know. Just felt a bit. Ugh. Okay. Ooh. Getting close to me. To the next one. So, it's ships, and only ships. Deploy. Okay, so we've now got a Rogue One only, a Rebels, and a light side, because we all need 7-star Rebel Officer Leia Organa, affectionately known as Rolos, to achieve that last one there. So, where are we going first? I think I'll do the Rogue One first. Always I'm an R over weather. You got that K2SO taunt and stuff, but yeah, okay. Gonna go. Actually, what's this? Deal physical damage to all enemies with a 70% chance to inflict a fence down for 3 turns. Additionally, gain taunt for 2 turns. And okay. All right, so it's 4 turns, 3 turns. It is GP, but not. Oh, actually, don't judge. What have we got here? Extra damage. Target ally gains advantage for 2 turns. Deal physical damage to all enemies. Oh, the other two are the Zetas. What's this do? Rebel allies recover 5% protection whenever they gain a buff. Rebel allies have plus 35% potency and recover 5% protection whenever they gain a buff. Enemies that suffer debuffs during rebel allies' turns have a 50% chance to also become exposed for 2 turns. This expose can't be resisted. Just can't bring myself to do it, not with this new thing coming out. Ah, oh, sorry. Sorry, that was bad of me. That was kind of like ugh, no. So, oh, we've got the wave. Apologies if you can hear the neighbor's dog. Seven percent counter chance. Looking at the percentages, they're all 30% recharge. Okay. What do you do? 70% counter chance, so.
Oh.
60%. Can we stun him again? Yes, we can. It's okay when. Oh wow, sorry. It's acceptable that he's only. Oh. Finally. Wow. How many of them got it this time? Well, stealthed. 7% chance to gain turn meter after using special ability. Who's this? Scarif. Right. Seventy percent, 80%. Oh, he's a tank. Oh, he's another tank. Heals really well. Oh, wow. 70% counter. 70% chance to gain turn meter. 70% counter. Whoa. Okay, thank you. Do I? Yeah, there you go. We all finish and celebrate. Bayes can actually get the kill. Woo! One down. Okay, is that enough? Actually, I don't want R2 there. I think Leia. She's gonna get buffs. Okay, I like that it gives that warning. I can't use him because it's him with 7-star Rolo. A lot of speed there, having to wait that long for Leia to get her turn. 7% chance to gain turn meter. Why do I do that so often? To that. Runs recharged, ready for the next. Who's first? Oh. Needed to get that out of the way before. Where are we? 40%. Seventy percent counter chance. Black out by stealth. you. That bomb run's ready again. How much damage can we take out of that? Quite a lot. Hanging on to that final bomb run, well not final, but I thought with the amount of recharge and everything that's going on here, save it for now. Alright, so we'll... The one I didn't hit is the one that's taunting. Thank you. There we go. Started to get a bit anxious there. I don't know why. I still panic on these. So all I have left to do now, as you can see, 6-star light side, 7-star, is this combat mission here. I can go and have a think whether I want to go pilots or resistance. Got some options open to me. Yeah, which I will return with. But for now, thank you for watching. And good luck with your territory battles.